What up? It's August 15th, 2019. Today we're going to hike Ebright Azimuth in Delaware. You drive up there and you're there. It's the second lowest
high point.
Yeah.
Something like that.
But we're making a quick pit stop in Philly. See you in a little bit.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be all right. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
What did we just do in Philly, Ma?
What didn't we do in Philly?
We did it all.
We did Philly.
Liberty Bell.
Independence Hall. Cheesesteak.
We went to the Terminal Market, had cheesesteak, an authentic Philly cheesesteak.
Real cheesesteak.
Went to the Eastern State Penitentiary. Talk about the Jeepers Creepers, holy moly.
Al Capone cell.
Is that it?
Rocky Steps, baby.
Oh yeah, Rocky Statue, Rocky Steps.
Gonna fly now.
Oh yeah, that was great. Alright, now we're headed to the Ebright Azimuth. The most legendary place on earth, Ebright Azimuth.
So I stare as we deem these jungles bare, with no second thought as to what is fair. And I weep.
What you think, Mom?
Oh, pretty strenuous.
Yeah.
But glad
I
we made the trip.
Exhausted.
Glad we did it.
Went to the 49th highest high point. Not much to see, but number 7 is off the list.
My second.